Hi, welcome to Joyful Learning. My today's topic is Living World and Classification of Microbes. Can you recall? First, what is hierarchy for classification of living organisms? Second, who invented binomial system of nomenclature? Third, which levels of hierarchy are considered while writing the name in binomial nomenclature? Biodiversity and need of classification. Last year, we learned that all the living organisms on the earth have adapted according to geographic regions, food ingestion, defense, etc. While adopting, many differences are observed in organisms of same species too. According to 2011 census, around 87 million species of living organisms are found on the earth, including land and sea. To study such a vast number, it was essential to divide them into groups. So groups and subgroups were created. Considering the similarities and differences among the living organisms, this process of dividing living organism into groups and subgroups is called biological classification. In history, Carl Linnaeus in 1735 divided living world in two kingdoms, Vegetabilia and Animalia. Haeckel in 1866 considered three kingdoms, Protista, plants and animals. In 1925, Chatham created two groups, prokaryotes and eukaryotes. In 1938, Copeland divided living organisms into four kingdoms, Monera, Protista, plants and animals. Robert Harding Whittaker in 1920 to 1980 was an American ecologist. In 1969, he divided living organisms into five groups. For this classification, Whittaker considered following criteria. First, complexity of cell structure, prokaryotic and eukaryotic. Second, complexity of organisms, unicellular or multicellular. Third, mode of nutrition, plant, autotrophic, photosynthetic, fungi, saprophytic, absorption from dead organisms, animals, heterotrophic and ingestive. 4. Lifestyle. Plants, producers, animals, consumers, fungi, decomposers. 5. Phylogenetic relationship. Prokaryotic to eukaryotic. Unicellular to multicellular. Try this. Kingdom 1, Monera. Activity. Take a small drop of curd or buttermilk on a clean glass slide. Dilute it with a little water. Carefully keep a cover slip. Observe it under high power of compound microscope. What did you see? Moving small rod-like microbes are lactobacilli bacteria. All type of bacteria and blue-green algae are included in the kingdom Monera. Characteristic. First, all the organisms are unicellular. Second, they may be autotrophic or heterotrophic. Third, these are prokaryotic cells without distinct nucleus or cell organelles. Second, Kingdom 2, Protista. एक्टिविटी। प्रिपेयर अ टेम्पररी अमाउंट ऑफ वन ड्रॉप ऑफ पॉन्ड वाटर ऑन अ ग्लास स्लाइड, ऑब्जर्व इट अंडर लो पावर एंड हाई पावर ऑफ माइक्रोस्कोप। यू विल फाइंड सम मोटाइल माइक्रोब्स विथ इरेगुलर शेप, दीज आर अमीबा। कैरेक्टरिस्टिक, फर्स्ट, प्रोटिस्टा आर सिंगल सेल्ड ऑर्गेनिजम्स विथ वेल डिफाइंड न्यूक्लियस इंक्लोज इन अ न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन। सेकेंड, दे हैव सूडोपोडिया और हेयर लाइक सीलिया और व्हिप लाइक फ्लैगला फॉर लोकोमोशन। थर्ड, ऑटोट्रोप्स दैट इज फॉर एग्जाम्पल यूग्लिना, वॉल्वॉक्स कंटेन अ क्लोरोप्लास्ट। हेटरोट्रोप्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल अमीबा, पैरामीशियम। किंगडम 3, फंगी। एक्टिविटी, टेक अ मॉइस्ट पीस ऑफ ब्रेड और भाकरी एंड कीप इट इन अ कंटेनर विथ लिड फॉर 2-3 डेज। आफ्टर 2-3 डेज अ फाइन कॉटन थ्रेड्स लाइक टफ्ट इज फाउंड ग्रोइंग ऑन अ सर्फेस ऑफ द ब्रेड। Prepare a temporary amount of food thread from this culture and observe it under the microscope. Characteristics. First, these are non-green eukaryotic heterotrophic organisms. Second, most of them are saprotrophs. They feed upon decaying organic matter. Third, their cell wall is made up of tough and complex sugar called chitin. Four, some fungi are thread-like and many nuclei are present in the cytoplasm. Fifth, examples, Baker's yeast, Aspergillus, fungus on corn, Penicillium and mushroom. Though many system of classifications are introduced after the Whitaker's, his five kingdom system is widely accepted. Classification of microbes. Among the living organisms, microorganisms are largest in number. Hence they are classified as follows. First, bacteria. Size is 1 micrometer to 10 micrometer. First, unicellular, independent, parasitic organisms. Sometimes many bacteria together form colonies. Second, bacterial cell is prokaryotic with cell wall, but distinct nucleus or cell organelles are absent. They reproduce by single binary fission. Four, in favorable condition, bacteria grow vigorously and can double their number in 20 minutes. Second, protozoa. Size approximately 200 micrometer. First, protozoans are found in soil, fresh water and sea water. Some are found in body of other organisms and are pathogenic. Second, these are unicellular organisms with eukaryotic cell. Third, there is a great variation in cell structure or organs of locomotion and models of nutrition among protozoans. Four, these organisms reproduce by single cell division. For example, amoeba, paramecium, free living in dirty water. Entamoeba histolytica cause amoebiasis. Plasmodium vivax cause malaria. Euglena autotrophic. Now, three, फंगी, साइज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 10 माइक्रोमीटर टू 100 माइक्रोमीटर. फर्स्ट, दीज आर फाउंड ऑन डिकेइंग ऑर्गेनिक मैटर एंड डेड बॉडीज ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. टू, दीज आर यूकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स, सम आर यूनिसेलुलर एंड अदर आर विजिबल विथ नेकेड आईज. थर्ड, सेप्रोट्रॉपिक, अब्सॉर्ब देयर फूड फ्रॉम डिकेइंग ऑर्गेनिक मैटर. फोर, दे रिप्रोड्यूस सेक्सुअली एंड असेक्सुअली बाय सेल डिविजन और बाय बडिंग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बेकस ईस्ट, कैंडिडा मशरूम. फोर, अल्गी, साइज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 10 माइक्रोमीटर टू 100 माइक्रोमीटर. फर्स्ट, दे आर एक्वेटिक. सेकेंड, यूकैरियोटिक यूनिसेलुलर ऑटोट्रॉपिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स. थ्री, फोटोसिंथेसिस इज कैरिड आउट विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट प्रेजेंट इन द सेल. एग्जाम्पल, क्लोरेला एंड क्लमिडोमोनेस. वेरी फ्यू स्पीसीज ऑफ एल्गी आर यूनिसेलुलर, मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर मल्टीसेलुलर एंड विजिबल विथ नेकेड आईज. वायरसेस, साइज अप्रोक्सीमेटली 10 नैनोमीटर टू 100 नैनोमीटर. जनरली वायरसेस आर नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स और दे आर सेड टू बी ऑर्गेनिजम्स एट द एज ऑफ लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग. They are studied under microbiology. First, viruses are extremely minute, that is, they are 10 to 100 times smaller than bacteria and can be seen only with electron microscope. They are found in form of independent particles. Virus is a long molecule of DNA, that is, deoxyribonucleic acid, or RNA, ribonucleic acid, covered by a protein coat. 3. Viruses survive only in a living plant or animal cells and produce their own proteins with help of host cells and create their numerous replica. Then they destroy the host cell and become free. These free viruses again infect new cells. 4. Viruses cause many diseases to plants and animals.